Mastercard will provide refund service for cryptocurrency users. As Cointelegraph reports, the company has filed a patent application with the US Patent and Trademark Office in the patent titled Information Transaction Infrastructure. The aim of the attempt is explained as to explore possible means of implementing this feature and to facilitate the refund process in payment transactions. Mastercard also suggests the creation of a service that will allow users to choose a wallet address for refunds. The representatives of the company commented that this system will help facilitate the refund of payment much easier and quicker as part of the application.